All right, guys, we're going to practice. This is our practice, our play along track. So the first two videos were practice, teaching tracks. Now this is our play along track. Nice and steady. We're going to start at measure one and we're going to go all the way to measure eight. And we're going to start it slowly because you always practice when you're linking it together, starting it slowly. One and two and ready, go. One and two and three and four. Two and three and four and one and 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 two and three, four and one and two and three and four and one and two and three and four and. All right, guys, let's go a little faster. When we crossed over from here to here, I hope your eyeballs went faster than the clicks. Okay, you gotta keep your eyes looking ahead. One and two and ready, one. One and two and three and four and one, two and three and four and one and two and three, four and one and two, three and four and one and two and three and four and one and two and three and four and one and two and three and four and one, two and three and four and. Let's go a little faster. Here's 80. One and two and ready, go. One and two and three and four and one, two and three and four and one and two and three. Four and one and two, three and four and one and two and three and four and one and two and three and four and one and two and three and four and one, two and three and four and. Okay, now to pass it off, your metronome should be at 80. Now, Mr. Palmer shared a really awesome metronome that is a tab in your Chromebook, and you guys can use that one. So to pass this off, your metronome should be at 80. You need to clap it and count it so that we can hear your voice, and we'll practice this in some of our live classes. All right, guys, have fun.